Hi, I'm Ashley from Book of Economics, and this is another edition of In One Little Book, hosted by Christy and Storyteller. The first couple of books I got a couple days ago from the Science Fiction Book Club. They are The World by Alexandra Petoretto. That's not that anymore. The next two books I got from Amy. The books from the American Girl. Anything about it, just the first one. And that's it from the kitchen. And the next one, actually, I got two that I got from friends. It's a something over. Report. because I really, really, really want to read. And then the last thing I got there is read, remember, recommend. And it's like a little notebook for journal. It's a little tab. Awards and notables, to read, journal pages, recommendations, loaner list, and resources. It says, books to the ceiling, books to the sky, my piles of books that are mile high, how I love them, how I need them, I have a long view by the time I'll have a long view by the time I read them. But that was cute. The journal papers. Recommendations that you recommend other people. And books you run down. And it's got like websites for books and resources and book awards. Blog connected to the bookstore. I think it was like $6 or something. That is all the stuff I got. That's all I have. Comments, and I will check out your Amazon, come to everything, and keep reading.